GenericxPencils here with my first ever commentary. Yeah, go crazy. I know. Calm down. Hey, alright, calm down. Alright, so in this gameplay, I go 44-8. I'm using the MSMC with fast mags and FMJ. My perks are hardline, fast hands, scavenger, dexterity. I get one capture and like 16-15 defense. I basically helped out my team, called out like 3 orbital VSATs and only UAV and counter UAV. That's really it, guys. I'll come back at the end of the game and I will tell you the little surprise I have for you.
My name is edubble, Freestyle Friday number 53. Happy anniversary, Mr. Freestyle Friday. For this one, I wanted to take it back to some hip-hop is good type shit. And I went back and took a drink with my headphones on, remixed it, sped it up a little bit, and hopefully you enjoy. Here we go. They wanna know the state of that union, what we're all immune to, what the fuck we clapping for, what the fuck the shrooms do, where the fuck my drink go, trying to get my head clear, trying to figure out the path we took to just get here. No cheers, no sounds, quiet while they contemplate, searching for the storyline, trying to finally consummate, or was it consummate, pronounced dominant, salute to the narrative, somebody's live blogging it up, so we in real time, status says loving it, till they let that motherfucker go and cop a double clip, and what's the reason for it, and is it treason for a middle path temper to be agitated even more, or do we stick to one side and never pole vault, never shake and bake, no Lowry's, no salt, and no spice to it, I put the ice to it, turpentine dine, hard enough to cut, right,
we put our heart in, to pull the words out, with a glass in the hand, pull the nerves out, you hear a pin drop, but your ears close, while the notes keep playing for your heroes, live through circuits, run that routine, find your purpose, tie your shoestrings, I take solace in my loose leaf, what's your poison, can it soothe me?
So I'm Mr. Transparent while the Ferris wheel's spinning. Rat race, I'm chewing through it, hollering, Bueller. We're just at the tailgate, brought our own cooler. Fuck that stress shit, who's got next game? Connect 4 while we run that chess game. I'm only playing when I'm laughing with Anzari. Snapping at this fucker's trying to figure out Antares. Auto-tune slow pokes, they are pretty charming. Jambox jammed up.
Find your purpose, tie your shoestrings, I take solace in my loose leaf. What's your poison? Can it soothe me?
Day, there are no real differences. Trying to dodge the bitterness of that Griffin kid. Family guys, Peter Pan, they missing it. Trying to fly high, stay young, Blake Griffin shit. Business end of the stick, they on that Chuck Sheen. Hate what they become, even with the luxury. 2.5 men, I am more like 3-1. I don't mean to brag, but I feel I got the Midas touch golden. Yes, I'm feeling golden. Trying to make those pain past days seem olden. Throw a fucking fist up, we are never folding. Origami mommies get their labia swollen. I will put it on you, it will never wash off. This ink is indelible. Throw away the washcloth, throw away the soapbox. I be on the main stage, flipping through the loose leaf. Now we on the same page, cause we
put our heart in to pull the words out. With a glass in the hand, pull the nerves out. You hear a pin drop, but your ears closed. While the notes keep playing for your heroes. Live through circuits, run that routine. Find your purpose, tie your shoestrings. I take solace in my loose leaf. What's your poison? Can it soothe me?
This is a little bit of a mashup between robots, pop songs, and drink with my headphones on. So let's bring it back young English style, you know? Robots, pop songs, everything stop. Robots, pop songs, everything drop. Robots, pop songs, robots, pop songs, robots. Hey, come on, more people.
Robots, pop songs, everything stop. Robots, pop songs, everything drop. Robots, pop songs, robots, pop songs, robots, pop songs, everybody hide.
Still killing the average, still looking for change. Still dodging the arrows, still paving the lane. Still drinking the poison, trying to stay sane. Thumbs up, blue skies, green grass all day. Sunny-sided, no more fucking hiding. No more second fiddle shit, let them play Biden. We don't autopilot, never wrong cruise control. We are mashing pedals in, tell them fellas move along. Tell them make a little room, tell them make a bigger room. Tell them it's a starter pistol, let them pull the trigger too. Let them get their groove back, tell them it's what Stella did. They ain't even listening, they don't know what Stella is. They don't know the cellar shit, they don't know the basement. They don't know where the task cam or the tapes went. Tell those fuckers everything, build a fucking covenant. Show them how you do it too, let them know you love this shit.
We put our heart in to pull the words out. With a glass in the hand, pull the nerves out. You hear a pin drop, but your ears closed. While the notes keep playing for your heroes. Live through circuits, run that routine. Find your purpose, tie your shoestrings. I take solace in my loose sleeve. What's your poison? Can it soothe me? I stay drinking.
Yeah. Freestyle Friday number 53. My name is edubble. Thank you guys so much for listening. Thank you so much for all your support over the last year. It's been pretty insane. Tomorrow is the actual proper anniversary of the first Freestyle Friday, which I don't think anybody actually heard when it came out, which except for maybe me and Barker and my housemates. But anyway, we've come a long way. It's been a crazy ride. It's been pretty awesome, and I really appreciate it. This is the last Freestyle Friday, but I'm going to be putting out as much free shit as I can over the next year and beyond. And I'm probably going to have to sell some shit on iTunes, too, just to try to keep the lights on or get on the charts or something if I can. So maybe some people want to come listen to my music. And, oh, man, I'm such a good self-promoter. Also, promotion-wise, shout-out to BroBible.com, Sunset in the Rearview, and Pigeons and Planes, and huge shout-out to D-Lake of Claire Hux, who mixed my mixtape for me, written Thursday. We are going to be dropping it next Friday, February 4th. I hope I'm allowed to say that. I might get yelled at by Barker, who deserves a big thanks, but he'll get one in a text message for him because I don't like to address him too much on the microphone. Anyway, I hope everybody is doing just splendidly. And if you're a green and yellow fan or a black and yellow fan, congrats on your Super Bowl. One final shout out to my Philadelphia Eagles and all my Philadelphia sports teams, and I hope everybody's doing well. And shout out to all my collaborators from this year, Carlos Ferragamo, Complex, my homeboy, and Ish. And we'll have lots more coming on the way. So sorry for the long outro. I hope everybody's doing well. Happy Friday. Please toast a drink to this song if you enjoy it tonight. I'll be doing the same, I think, hopefully. And yeah, thanks, guys. Really appreciate it. The support is nuts, tumbling, and it's awesome. And I wouldn't still be here doing it if it wasn't for you guys. So, thank you. Headquarters captured. Also, here's something to pay attention to. Activate Social, Black Paisley Records. Also, online properties. Facebook.com/edubhiphop. Twitter.com/edubhiphop. edubble.com. Okay. See you guys. I'll make two versions. There'll be two versions. You can SoundCloud, you can download one, no outro, one with the outro, and then you just, you know,
you just do your thing. See ya.
Okay, here we go. Freestyle Friday number 9. Now, before you jump the gun on anything, this is supposed to be like a house party type song like 2004, so sing along when you can. That clock keeps ticking like a metronome, and my thoughts keep telling me to get me home, but my balls keep telling me to let me just let me That clock keeps ticking like a metronome, and my thoughts keep telling me to get me home, but my balls keep telling me to let me just let me That clock keeps ticking like a metronome, and my thoughts keep telling me to get me home, but my balls keep telling me to let me Fuck all that shit, just let me go. Owers and tastemakers make us no chaser. Gets the blood flowing like a fucking pacemaker. Cut the middleman and inhale the vapors, madman. old 10 Don Drapers. Cut the jukebox on, make the woofers blow. We gon' sit here until all them heifers go. Holler at the tens and spend a little dough. Not on them, no, they can buy their own drinks. Make that work week off, 5 days in the bucket. Fuck it, you got a boss who's a jerk who doesn't. Throw on some Wu-Tang, bring the motherfucking ruckus. There is no pretext, we are living and we love it on a budget. Never mind, we just nudge it to the side. Give the kids a little time, we are living till we die. Focused and we hustle, but we still be getting high. No exception to the rule, do what you do to get by. Cause
the clock keeps ticking like a metronome, and my thoughts keep telling me to get me home. But my balls keep telling me to let me just let me out. That clock keeps ticking like a metronome, and my thoughts keep telling me to get me home. But my balls keep telling me to let me out. Fuck all that shit, just let me go.
At a house party getting jammed up, you a Tony Danza. When they ask who's the fucking boss, put your hand up. Never put it down, cause you're banging to the anthem. 2010 trend, put the iPod on random. Wonder why I try to play this instead of Hanson. Probably cause it gets the people moving like a handgun. Just like the little white fellas up in Hemd. Happy Easter from the motherfuckers living in the mansion.
Yeah, Freestyle Friday number 9. Thanks to Rat-a-tat for letting me steal their beat. It's very kind of them.
Surprise! I'm Prestige Master. LOL.